Dude, Big Kahuna Tom is here. Did you know that, like, in Hawaii, it's Hawaii, like, all year long? I've been hanging out at the school where the last president we had with an education got his education. And it looks a lot like our school, good old Hunter's Woods. Now, they teach the same stuff we do. They have the same sort of rules they have to meet. Dude, like, everyone here knows how to surf and do the hula. Nah, not really, bro. But maybe our teachers and staff do need to try to hang loose a little bit. I mean, they are shooting the curl for 10 months a year, and that deserves a little chillaxing, if you know what I mean. Today, they've been having a few smoothies and just trying to take it cool. 'Cause hey, they really deserve it. We all know it, so let's all show it. Tomorrow, 500 with staff will need to stop by the office to pick up their gifts. Those five people are Mrs. Ramos, Mrs. Granha, Miss Villas, Miss Mason, and Mr. Bunny. Now, tomorrow is our last day to really appreciate them, so we're going to top off the week in old Mexico. Olé, olé!